as far as the COA is concerned, we are agnostic about family and other things. Our job was to implement a constitution, and in the constitution, we got the election done as per the constitution. All the issues of the constitution have been taken care of. We are not concerned about this thing. I only said this, there's no difficulty in this. We could proceed only after the Supreme Court gave us the clearance. In that, I was an executive order. Over here, we had no flexibility, no discretion. It was only after the Supreme Court verdict, which had to be followed, we followed it, that's all.
So it's taken 33 months for it to be implemented finally.
I told you why, because there were 92 interlocutory applications filed in the court.
How long did you actually anticipate when you all took over? How long?
No, it's not a question of anticipation. We were hoping much to finish it by the end of 2017, but we didn't imagine that so many applications would come up in court.